needed money. And so he struck a deal with Money Island.